James Charles hasn't been the only one who's wanted a date on Valentine's Day, but this time it looks like it actually happened for him. Welcome back to What's Trending. Be sure to like and subscribe for more social media news daily. I'm your guest host, Dominic Welton. And apparently love was in the air for James Charles this past Valentine's Day. So it looks like James Charles had a little Valentine's Day date with a fellow YouTuber that has a lot of fans really shook. James tweeted, okay, so who's gonna take one for the team and be my Valentine? Now, obviously, if this worked, we would probably all be tweeting that, right? But it looks like James actually got a response from another YouTuber and gamer named Tfue. Tfue's a gamer online with over 11 million subscribers and responded to James's tweet with a simple me and a little waving emoji. But what everyone wants to know was he actually serious? Let me just say right here that if that's all it takes to get a date, I'm gonna start hitting up the entire cast of the Avengers and see what happens. Now, the two had a bit of an exchange online with a few tweets here and there. James actually saw his tweet and responded, down. Where's our date tonight? And Tfue's response was anywhere but LA. Now, where would you go if not on a date in Los Angeles? Well, when you're James Charles, hopping on a plane to secure a Valentine's date doesn't seem like that much of a hurdle. Recently, Tfue broke up with longtime girlfriend Corinna from David Dobrik's Vlog Squad. The two dated for around 6 months before calling it quits on what seemed to be a lighthearted live stream. The two of them were actually arguing on a live stream when Corinna was upset that Tfue wouldn't come visit her in Los Angeles. The argument resulted in her jokingly saying they should take a break from their relationship, and it looks like that's actually just what happened. Can you imagine actually being on a live stream where the entire world is trying to figure out if you're really breaking up? That's pretty wild. Now, that could be an entire story in itself, but James tweeted this after the Twitter exchange. Just made a very impulse Valentine's Day decision with a little airplane emoji, so everyone was wondering, where was he going? Corinna actually was the first to catch wind of this and posted, yo, why is James Charles at my ex's house all the way in Florida? From there, Tfue posted, it never hurts to shoot your shot, which was really funny because a lot of fans definitely had their thoughts too. One fan posted, if Tfue can get a Valentine's Day date with James Charles, you can shoot your shot too. And another wrote, please tell me y'all are going on more dates. I think it's so cute. James then shared some social media posts from the trip, and it looked like he actually had a really great time. Now, although some people thought this was all fake, we'll just have to let time reveal if this was a match made in heaven or simply just another sister scandal. Tfue has never publicly posted about his sexuality, so we don't know if the two were just hanging out or if it was anything more than that. Now, personally, I think if you're buying a plane ticket and traveling all the way from Los Angeles to Florida for a Valentine's date, it's probably a little bit more than a hangout, but until we hear from James himself, it is nothing but speculation. Let us know in the comments down below what you guys think. If you want some more social media daily, we got you covered. Be sure to like and subscribe for more of What's Trending. With that, I'm Dominic Welton. We'll see you later.